the CNN Parts Unknown chef was found dead in his hotel room in Kaysburg, France, on Friday. Now, a source has told People that the TV star and author was cremated in the same country yesterday. It is believed that Anthony's ashes will be flown back to the United States tomorrow. The star, who passed away at the age of 61, was in France to film for an upcoming episode of Parts Unknown, alongside his friend and fellow chef Eric Rippert. The shock death is not thought to be being treated as suspicious. Eric is said to have found the late chef unresponsive in his hotel room. French prosecutor Christian de Roquigny de Fayel told People that there was no evidence of foul play or violence involved in the shock death. Nothing suggested the involvement of a third person, he told the publication. French authorities ruled Anthony's death to be by suicide, and according to the Associated Press, toxicology reports were performed. The sad news was confirmed by CNN at the time, who said, "It is with extraordinary sadness we can confirm the death of our friend and colleague, Anthony Bourdain. His love of great adventure, new friends, fine food and drink and the remarkable stories of the world made him a unique storyteller," the statement continued. "His talents never ceased to amaze us and we will miss him very much. Our thoughts and prayers are with his daughter and family at this incredibly difficult time." Anthony is survived by his only child, 11-year-old daughter Ariane, whom he shared with his ex-wife Otivia Bussier, as well as his mother Gladys Bourdain and brother Christopher Bourdain. Following the tragic death, the late star's girlfriend Asia Argento paid tribute to her partner, who she is thought to have begun dating since around 2016, in a post shared with her 418,000 Instagram followers. She wrote, "Anthony gave all of himself in everything that he did. His brilliant, fearless spirit touched and inspired so many, and his generosity knew no bounds." The 42-year-old added, "He was my love, my rock, my protector. I am beyond devastated. My thoughts are with his family. I would ask that you respect their privacy and mine. For confidential support, call the Samaritans in the UK on 116,123 or visit a local Samaritans branch."